mu Rwanda ubwo mu Rwanda ariko binanahura na Tanzania ikiri kuvugwa Eritrea ni Sekafa Kagame Cup ikomeje kubera hari mu gihugu cya Tanzania aho u Rwanda ruhagarariwe n'ikipe ya APR FC nyamukandagira mu kibuga uyu munsi yari ifite umukino wa gatatu mu itsinda aho yakinaga n'ikipe ya Sport Club Villa yo muri Uganda maze APR ikaba ari umukino kabisa navuga ko tayigoye cyane ariko nanone ku rundi ruhande utavuga ngo wayoroheye ijana ku ijana wari umukino wari urimo imibare myinshi aduhereye ku bakinnyi umutoza yari yahisemo cyangwa se yari yatoranyije ku ruhande rw'ikipe ya APR Eritrea abantu bongeye gutungurwa no kubona uyu mutoza adakoresha abakinnyi ahanini bagiye bagurwa n'ikipe ya APR akoresha rero mwizamo uwitwa Pavel Nzira yarari kabisa uyu muzamo hanyuma akagira Byiringiro Gilbert bita Kagege yacaga ku ruhande rw'iburyo akagira uwitwa niyo mugabo Claude kapteni wa APR wacaga ku ruhande rw'ibumoso nige na Clement Mutima defense na Shimimana Yunusu Watala hanyuma agati mu kibuga afitemo Tadeo Luanga Engineer akagiramo Ruboneka Jean Bosco ndetse na Nibizi Lamazane mu gihe Mugisha Gilbert barafinda cyane ku ruhande rumwe uwo bita Dushimimana Olivier bita batazira muzungu aca ku rundi ruhande maze Victor Ambaoma acukwemeka kabisa ashakira ibitego iyi kipe y'ingabo z'igihugu Eritrea APR natangira neza uyu muzungu atangira rwose ananyeganyeza incundura umusore navuga ko wahiriwe
cyane no musore umuntu avuga ko yahiriwe cyane ni Sekafa cyane ko numwe mu bakinnyi ubona ko bari kwitwara neza nyuma yo kugera muri equipe ya APR FC kuva muri equipe nka Bugesera ukazwe tutangira gutsinda ibitego ga performinga kandi wawe na yama equipe utarusanzwe uhura nayo kuko iyi Villa Sporting Club ni equipe munavuga ngo ntango yari yagawe nayo ko yaramenyira ya equipe hani wacu mu Rwanda namuvuga ngo ni performance nziza mentality nziza nubwo baje kubishyura nubwo byarangira igitego kimwe kuri kimwe navuga ngo ni equipe ya APR FC so far muri Sekafa amanota arindwi kuyobora itsinda ririmo ekipe nka Elmelec ririmo ekipe ya Villa Sporting Club ekipe nka Singida Black Stars kuba ekipe ya APR FC yo itsinda ni performance njye navuga ngo ni nziza tujye kwitegereza muri semi final muri kimwe cya kabiri ariko nanone ekipe ya APR FC navuga ngo iyi ntangiriro cyangwa se kukwitwa neza kumutoza Dalkonovic ni ibintu byiza cyane akwiye gukomeza kubakira ekipe cyane ko ni ekipe itegejwe cyane mu kwezi gutaha kwa munani muri preliminary round muri CAF Champions League nabaze mbona ekipi ya Azam bazahura nayo yatangiye yatangiye pre-season nabaze mbona nimba berekeje ni mu Barabu ni muri Morocco nimba mbyibuka neza
bavuga ngo ni ekipi ya muri Morocco
ni ekipi ya APR FC nayo iri kugira pre-season nyine navuga ngo iyi Sekafa nubwo ari rushanwa navuga ko ari pre-season nziza iri no kwitwaramo neza ahubwo ikintu gitegerejwe ni kuri bano bakinnyi batandukanye b'abanyamahanga ekipi ya APR FC yasinyishije cyangwa se yazanye cyane ku mutozo urabona ko avuga ko ngo ntago bafite imbaraga ku buryo ari abakinnyi bo gukoreshwa cyane bivuga ngo bagomba kugira umwanya uhagije wo kubakora kugira ngo bazabe ari abakinnyi bari tayari cyane kuri iyi mikino nyafurika cyane ko ndakeka ari nacyo kintu gikomeye cyane cyatumye ekipi ya APR FC ivuga iti reka tubagure avuga ngo rero kwitwara neza mu mikino itatu amanota arindwi unbeaten nta mukino umwe batsinzwe banganyije umatch imwe y'uyu munsi banganyije na Villa Sport Club batsinda imikino ibiri aba Elmelec batsinda igitego kimwe cyatsinzwe na Mamadou Sy haba ekipi ya Singida batsinze igitego kimwe nabwo icyo gihe cyatsinzwe neza cyane na Victor Mbaoma navuga ko ari group stage igenze neza muri Sekafa semi-final naho tugomba gutegereza ariko nanone tugakomeza gutegereza ba bakinnyi bashya b'abanyamahanga umutoza ekipi ya APR FC yasinyishije kugira ngo bazaze by'umwihariko bazayifashe muri CAF Champions League
cyane bazayifashe so reka rero twumve umutoza nk'umutoza wa APR Dalkonovic reaction yiwe kuri uyu mukino n'umukino wabagendekeye gute n'umukino wari umeze gute kabisa reka rero twumve uyu mutoza wa nyamukandagira mu kibuga APR Dalkonovic uko anabonye imikino ya group stage ategereje imikino izakurikira ya kimwe cya kabiri kirangiza
It was lack of concentration, one individual mistake, but it happened in football, of course. And I told our players not to be under pressure because of result. They have to, they can make mistakes. It's not a problem. Better to do it now and that we don't repeat after in the future. Second half, when you play competition like now, then for both teams, you have 45 minutes to make good result and qualified, or to lose the chance. It was totally different, but also we did what we want, and we gave to some other players chance to play, and it's good for us that they make progress, and now I hope that they are in the higher level of physical of fitness, and they will participate more in the future.
Okay.
Of course, you know, we growing especially in tactical way and how we looks on the field as a group, and some individual mistakes today happen, especially in our back sides from two sides, left and right, but it's normal because we played in 7 days three matches, and our players are especially in that position, in those positions all the time under the pressure. It's normal that mistakes happen, but for me it's most important how we look as a group, how we stay in the field, how they follow instruction, and how we are compact, how our line are close to each other, and in the end also how we react on the ball. Because last 10 minutes of the game, and you know, when you put it two strong body inside of the game, see our opponent, how they are physically, of course that we have to react, and I don't care because Soane is central back. He showed to me on the training that he has also technical quality, and he can be also in the middle in the future. Why not to use him sometimes, that we have a very, as a bone, very, very, very stable central area with Yunis, Kleme, Dauda and him.
Yeah.
And of course I want to close their left side, our right side, with double mark, with Gilbert and Fissi. And Fissi also performed well as a winger. For me, it's not too much different if you play in back line or you play in front. Of course, that wingers are more quality player, more maybe more stronger with a duel and one against one. But we did what we want, and we closed this game with 1-1, and we are in semi-final. The first moment, of course, that I was angry because we have maybe 5-6 touches with the ball, and we can kick it out at least in.
Aha, iki mu magambo make y'umutoza APR.
Umutoza ekipi ya APR FC Darkonovic agarutse ku mikino y'uyu munsi, agaruka by'umwihariko ku makosa atandukanye abakinnyi bagiye bakora, avuga ati hari amakosa individual mistakes cyangwa amakosa y'abakinnyi ku giti cyabo. Ati kandi ni amakosa umuntu ashobora kumva kuko bakinnye imikino itatu mu minsi irindwi. Ati nibyo tugiye gukoraho cyane. Ati ndebe n'uburyo najya nkoresha abakinnyi banjye, ariko ubona ko yibanze cyane kuri aya makosa y'abakinnyi bakoze muri defense yatumye babatsinda igitego. Ariko avuga ati impamvu badutsinze icyo gitego nuko imikino ari myinshi mu minsi irindwi, anibanda cyane kuri abantu bakinnyi batandukanye b'abanyamahanga ekipi ya Perse yasinyishije. Avuga ko bataraba fit neza cyangwa se bataragira imbaraga zihagije ku buryo ari abakinnyi ashobora kuba yakoresha cyane muri imikino, bisa nkaho biruze gusaba umwanya kugira ngo mu minsi iri imbere bazabe bageze kuri level yo kuba baperforminga bagatanga resulta muri CAF Champions League.
Muri CAF Champions League kabisa. Nibyo ngibyo rero APR imikino ya kimwe cya kabiri niyo izahita yerekezaho muri Sekafa. Nabonye Sekafa na ibintu byayo ukuntu biba bipanze, nta kamara amazi
biragenda bibadirika.
Nabonye ikipe ya mbere izahura n'iya mbere.
Ibyo ntabwo biba ubundi. Ekipe ya mbere akenshi ihura n'iya kabiri,
pe
ubundi ko tombora ibihundi yagakwiye kugera.
Ariko se ubundi hari ahantu zirushanwa amakipe ahita agera muri kimwe cya kabiri?
Ubundi nta na kota fayino yabayeho, ahubwo bahita banikinira finali.
Guhita biterera
guhita bikinira finali. Rero ubwo nyuma yuko APR iba ya mbere nyine mu itsinda se,
ubwo bashobora kuzahura n'ikipe izaba iya mbere mu itsinda rya B ya Al Hilal na Red Arrows. Izaba iya mbere aho ngaho niyo bazaya amahirwe menshi ni Al Hilal ko mbibona kabisa. Hano bayitera
APR iri gukina neza cyane.
Okay. Ubwo rero reka turebe kabisa uko bizaba bimeze. Mu gihe mukeba wayo na Rayon Sports nayo we akomeje imyiteguro yo gutegura umwaka utaha w'imikino, ariko n'imyiteguro bari gukora nta mutoza iyi Rayon Sports yari yabona. Rayon Sports ariko yamaze gutangaza eritse ko ifite umukino wa gicuti izakinamo n'ikipe ya Gorilla.
Yego, n'umukino uzaba ku munsi wa gatandatu kuri Kigali Palace Stadium. Ekipi ya Rayon Sports ikina na ekipi ya Gorilla. Navuga ngo ni nawo mukino wa mbere ekipi ya Rayon Sports igiye gukina muri iyi sezo yitegura umwaka w'imikino 2020. 2024 2025 ekipe ya Rayon Sports igomba no kuzerekana bamwe mu bakinnyi batandukanye yasinyishije cyangwa se bashyashya bayerekejemo ahubwo byanga byakundaye n'abazagaragara n'abagomba kugaragara muri uyu mukino na ekipe ya Gorilla navuga ngo icyo abantu bategereje cyane ese ninde uzatoza ekipe ya Rayon Sports cyane ko imyitozo yaratangiye kandi ni imikino ya gishuti nibyo ni myiza iruze gufasha muri pre-season ariko nyine umutoza warakenewe byanga byakunda umutoza arakenewe navuga ngo ekipe ya Rayon Sports iri gukererwa cyane ko yatangaza umutoza na indi myiteguro yo kwakinywa tandukanye yasinyishije abamaze kwigeramo bari gukora imyitozo abandi bavuga ko ishobora ko yanasinyisha ntacyo bitwaye sofa ni sawa ariko noneho umutoza azaza ryari cyane ko niwe muntu navuga ngo abakunzi ba ekipe ya Rayon Sports bategereje kumenya ninde uzabatoza
ninde uzabatoza kabisa so ngayo nguko rero kuri Rayon Sports mu Rwanda ndumva byaba ari ibyo gusana Ntwari Fiacre nabonye ashimiye ikipe ya TS Galaxy ubwo akaba yerekeje muri Kaizer Chiefs ikipe kigugu kabisa byiza ku muzamo wacu ateye imbere hanyuma iburayi ndagira ngo nciremo mu ncama cy'ukubitubangura niki kiriyo mugiye rwose cy'umunota umwe inkuru zose zihuse ukura mu nzira
ku mugabane burayi ni inkuru nyinshi cyane ziriho muri transfer window ku isoko ry'igura n'igurishwa ry'abakinnyi ama ekipe ndari buze gutangira pre-season n'imikino itandukanye ya gishuti yanatangiye ariko ari ama ekipe ari buze gutangira pre-season n'abakinnyi batandukanye yasinyishije nka ekipe ya Chelsea sofa imaze gusinyisha abakinnyi batari bake aba Tosin Adarabio mu myugariro ekipe ya Chelsea yavanye muri ekipe ya Fulham ekipe ya Chelsea yasinyishije Kenan Dembele avuye muri ekipe ya Leicester City azamusa muri Premier League wanatuzwaga na Enzo Maresca ekipe ya Chelsea sinyisha Renato Vieira no mukinyi w'umunya Portugal afuye muri equipe FC Basel Chelsea nasinyisha Marc Elman Chelsea nasinyisha umpeti afuye muri equipe ya Barcelona ubwo ni Magiu ukiri muto Chelsea yishye miliyoni 6 zonyine z'amayero sofa deals za equipe ya Chelsea nizo ngizi maze gukora ariko iracyari ku isoko cyane kiri guhuzwa cyane na Karim Adeyemi ni mu ngo ya equipe ya Borussia Dortmund waza muri equipe ya Manchester United United yasinyishije Joshua Zirkzee kuva muri equipe ya Bologna miliyoni 34 z'amapondi umwe mu bakinnyi bitwaye neza last season muri equipe ya Bologna na kalifikasiyo ya Champions League so far ekipe ya Manila irashaka gusinyisha na Matt Delight gusa diru ntirarangira nyuma yuko Rud Van Nistelrooy Lene Heek bagomba kongereza Ten Hag ni ekipe nayo ubona ko iri gukora akazi nyuma yuko na Dani Ashrafi yamaze kugeramo nka Sporting Director atangira akazi Arsenal iratuje cyane yasinyishije David Raya permanent deal kuva muri equipe ya Brentford ishiye miliyoni 27 zari zisigaye za mapondi kandi bakinnyi batandukanye irashaka Victor Jo kuri so equipe ya Sporting Lisbon rutayizamu haza kuri equipe ya Manchester City yo barihuzwa nuko umuzamu ashobora kwivamo Edison Moraes na Kevin De Bruyne
bazwa na Manchester United nabonye ateretse miliyoni 30
yego
miliyoni 30 Edison yego
ngo Man City yo nta bakinnyi batandukanye ishaka gusinyisha iri guhuzwa na uretse Dani Olmo Dani Olmo niwe isa nkaho ishaka cyane wa equipe ya Leipzig ahubwo irahuzwa n'abakinnyi bashobora kuyivamo waza ku yandi ma equipe bwo Liverpool uyu mutoza Arne Slot yo ni equipe nyuma yuko Andrea nyuma yuko Adrian San Miguel ayivuye mu muzamu ajya muri equipe ya Real Betis gushaka undi muzamu waza gufatanya na Alisson Becker cyane ko Kevin Kelly hano arahuzwa na equipe ya Celtic hanyuma ni Liverpool no gushaka myugariro mushya cyane ko nkuko mubizi we Martip yayivuyemo bashaka kuza kunganira uwo bita Virgil van Dijk Brahim Konate na Jarrell Quensa barashaka Odson Kosonu ndetse n'abandi ba defender batandukanye barimo na Len Yoro Manu sa nkaho ishobora kumusinyisha ariko Liverpool yashaka kumusinyisha navuga ngo dibs ikomeye cyane ziri burayi nizo ngizo muri aya makribe asa nkaho akomeye
okay heretse ngushimire kabisa
wakoze cyane
reka dukomeze gahunda yo gutegereza ivamo amatora cyangwa se ibyo twihitiyemo
cyane rwose
ugira umugora mwiza cyane rero
wakoze cyane ugira umugora mwiza
namwe tubashimire ko mwadukurikiye kandi murakomeza mubane na Isibo TV dushimire Gorilla Games twabanye muri iki kiganiro Gorilla Games ikubwira ngo komeza ubetting imikino cyari amashampiyona arahari yo za Brazil barakina mu Buyapani barakina muri za Peru ariyo match n'imikino w'amashampiyona agiye kuza ubwo wowe komeza ukine ukanza akanyenyeri 878 urwego cyangwa se uciye kuri www.gorillagames.com ariko bikareba bari hejuru y'imyaka 18 abari munsi yayo ntabwo mwemerewe ku betting up nibyo rero mugira umugora mwiza shimire equipe technique iba yadufashije kugira ngo ikiganiro kibagereho bakoze cyane imana barinde dusubire ku munsi wo kuwa kane mu kiganiro Isibo Venture Sport bye ciao.